Buying a home is a process that actually attracts a lot of upfront costs. We always say to buyers, you need to understand what these costs are, and I will just give you a quick overview of what the costs are. There is what we call the attorney bond registration fees. That is a fee that the attorneys that register the bond on your name would charge a particular buyer. The second cost would be the transfer cost. With any property investment, there would be two attorneys involved, especially if there is a bond. The other attorneys are the attorneys that register the property in your name from the seller's name. You also pay these attorneys. In a typical scenario where the purchase price is about 900,000 rands, these costs would be about 27,000 rands, for example. The other set of costs that buyers need to be aware of is what we call the initiation fee. This is a set fee of 6,037 rands. Every financial institution would charge you this fee for administering your home loan application. Buyers need to be aware of this and know that this is a cost that they need to factor into the transaction themselves. The other one is what we call the transfer duty. This is purely a tax. You pay this when you purchase the price. It scales according to the value of the property that you buy. In South Africa, if you purchase a property that costs less than 900,000 rands, you do not pay this estate duty. Anything above 900,000 rands, you start paying the duty, and the rate that you pay, the percentage itself, increases according to the purchase price.